Cornelius keeps escaping deeper and deeper into his dream. If he gets too far, our spell can't reach him.
Cornelius, think about your studies and spells, friends and family.
I am with my real family.
Tell them to stop. Don't force me to go.
Cornelius, all your friends are out there casting a spell to save you. They are waiting for you. So am I. And these heroes. Wake up, Cornelius.
Thank you.
family needs me.
Stay for a while and listen to my song. We're almost there.
Yes, I think so.
The heroes of Trine had triumphed once again. With Melody's spirit separated from Cornelius, the curse upon the Astral Academy was finally lifted. Despite her good intentions, Melody had caused distress and turmoil.
I'm sorry. But no dream is good enough to lose yourself in it. Being awake is better. Trust me.
I'll take your word for it.
And with the trouble over, it was time for the heroes to take their leave. Perhaps they might even catch a few moments of sleep before another day dawned. Yet even more adventures. And who knew where the heroes would find themselves?